Imagine if you didn't have to get your phone out for every little thing. What if there was a simpler way to interact with your devices? Flick is a wireless button that connects to your iOS or Android device. So instead of going through your phone, you simply press the button. That's better. I use the Flick app to set it up, and then I can stick Flick wherever I want. I can even share this Flick with my roommate, so he can use it when I'm not around. But Flick isn't just for your house. You can stick your Flicks anywhere, like in your car or on your bike.
Head straight.
It's really cool.
Your destination is on the left.
And you can clip your Flick. It's great for any situation where you need a quick and discreet shortcut.
Me, me. Me, 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 me.
Like now.
Me,
me. Oh, I'm so sorry. I have to take this. But Flick can be so much more than just a shortcut to your phone. It can be integrated with lots of different services beyond your devices. Check this one out. Take me home, cabbie. And when I get home, I want everything to just take care of itself. Shh, movie starting. Another great feature of Flick is that it can be used as a safety device. With just a push of a button, you can send live updates of your location or even a distress signal to your family and friends.
Cut! It's a wrap!
All right, good job.
Finally.
Finally.
Good job, man.
Anyone wants pizza?
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa. Nice. That
hey,
was a good button.
Hang on, guys. Let me quick grab a quick selfie first.
Sure. All right,
yeah. Me and the Flick team.
Woohoo! Let's go chin a bit.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Flick!
Hi. We're a Swedish team that has been working for almost 2 years to create Flick, and we're really excited to finally show it to you. We've gone through a hardware incubator in San Francisco, we traveled all across Europe and China to finalize design and to find the right partners.
We have developed the Flick app to be super simple to set up. Just open your app, press the button, and select the function that you need. We also have an easy software development kit that allows other apps to work with Flick. We already have some amazing apps that will work with Flick already from the start.
And now we need your help to make this all happen. In order to bring Flick to the market and into your hands, we need to fund the tooling and certifications that are needed. In return for your contribution, we'll send you the very first Flicks ever made. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video.
While creating iBlazer 2, we've optimized the physical design and made significant improvements to the electronic components. And now our flash became more functional and easy to use at the same time. There are new photo opportunities appearing with the new iBlazer 2. Now it can be paired via Bluetooth and work with the native iOS and Android photo application. We've added a sensory panel in the iBlazer 2. You can now adjust the light temperature with its help. This will allow you to make your photos more professional, and it's become even more easy to use. Just double tap, and your picture is ready. We made a new mounting system for iBlazer 2. Smartphones and tablets clip with a silicon coating that will work with devices from 0.23 inches to 0.37 inches width, and cold shoe for digital cameras. We have also enlarged iBlazer 2 possibilities in our new application. With its help, you will be able to synchronize several devices at once and set individual adjustments for each of them. Now your photos will be even more beautiful and brighter. iBlazer 2 can also be used in constant light mode. It will help you shoot videos in the dark and catch lovely moments, making them more brilliant. We believe that only together we can make this product even better. The iBlazer team has already been working on product enhancements for 2 years. We are a small team of young aspiring people who build products solely by our enthusiasm and love for photography. Now we are looking for funds to start iBlazer 2 mass production and need your help. We have never raised investments, and this is actually what we are very proud of. That is why we've come back again to Kickstarter. Join us and support the iBlazer 2 project.
Hi, my name's Jeff, and I like bratwurst. What I don't like is losing my keys. Spending my mornings like a groggy child throwing a hissy fit in order to find them is bad for my image. Even worse, losing my keys has made me late for important meetings at work. I've even missed the birth of my firstborn daughter. Look, I know what you're thinking. I could just put my things in the same place. Day in, day out. But life's hectic. That's why I use WuvoSpot. The spot is designed to easily stick, hook, and attach to anything you never want to lose. Your bike, your keys, your bag. Hell, even Bongo here. Point is, you can tag anything. The spot is so compact and discreet that it can pretty much go anywhere. And the best thing is, you never have to charge it. It's good for up to 6 months. Now, some of you may be asking, how can I find my lost stuff? Well, the Spot app has built-in features that prevents you from losing your shit. Everything from a separation alert, which alerts your phone when Spot gets out of range, to a community search feature, which allows everyone with the app to help you find your lost item. There's even a unique serial number on each Spot, so if anyone finds your lost item, they can return it to you through the WuVo website, and you'll receive a notification on the app. So that's the WuVo Spot, keeping track of everything that matters so you can focus your time on whatever you need.